Hi, Paul Chuck here from CIOKS. Today we are going to talk about mounting of the new DC7 or PowerMAX power supplies on Templeboards pedal boards. When you buy one of these two power supplies, what is included in your package is just two small screws and a hex key. And the standard way of mounting of this one with these boards is exactly the same as we had with the DC5 or the Adam or some of the other power supplies we make. You simply attach it by the means of two or three screws, and the holes you have, the mounting holes below the power supply, they are lined with this grid, this perforated board of Templeboards boards. But the thing is, if you mount it flush with the surface of this board, you cannot have the thumb screw on the area of the power supply. So that takes a little bit of planning to place the pedals around it. But we have a solution for that if you want more space for your pedals. Additionally, you can buy new two sets of hex standoffs. One is the Eventide branded version, and it's called 3-hex. And then we have a set of four pieces, and it's called a 4-hex. And what you get here is again a hex key, and you get these hex standoffs. To fix the power supplies with the included two screws, you just use the two holes, which are placed like this. And then you have it flush with the surface of the board. Now, if you want to make space for the thumb screw in between the board and the power supply, you need to make a distance in between the power supply and the board. And this is where you use these hex standoffs, and now two fixing points is not enough. So you need three points of fixture. You attach these. Screw them in. And now, prior to mounting the power supply, you can, when you have a pedal attached to this thing, and say you have it here, now, as the second thing, you mount the power supply right here. And we just pick a random spot to show you the way of doing this. I use the key to tighten the screws. And now we've got the power supply elevated from the surface of the board, making space for the thumb screw, which is below, in between the board and the power supply. If you want to move or remove this pedal from the board, you will have to, of course, remove the power supply first and then do rearrangements to your pedals. We also supply these washers in the set, and it's a question about your taste and if you like to use them or not. I mean, it depends on how much shaking you've got with your board. I would say that not using them, it should be pretty sufficient. So, and the same goes with the DC7. The orientation of the holes, the position of them is exactly the same as with the PowerMAX. So here we've got a white board and white power supply, and this is nice. And of course, to power this one or this one, you can get one of these AC modules. This one is with a C5 plug intended to be used with the G5. So you go for the C13 and you attach it to this, I think it's called micro module. So you attach it here, and you've got power to your power supply, and you can turn it on and off on the panel here. So I guess this covered the mounting of the DC7 or the Eventide PowerMAX with or without using the additional set of hex standoffs. Thanks for watching. See you soon.